Yeah, everyone does.
Yeah, we're
and they made that quite quickly. Yeah. Do you know Arduino? It's a simple computer system, so very simple, and we can do very simple things. And there's motors. He tricked himself with laser cutters, cut the parts, because that has to be quite precise. And basically, the computer, it always goes back to zero. We know what's on each flat.
The system, you go short, it just not that long, stops and shuts down.
Is it?
It's like things like a safety thing.
Yeah.
You know what it's like, so you can serve the thing shuts down. Funny enough, when all the trains stop, it has. The cows only move when the boats are sink when the trains are moving. That's the difference.
Yeah.
change. It's a train drive.
Thank you.
stopping the light.
it's all right. I've just set on going.
All right,
it's fine. It's fine. What I will do, basically, I'll probably load this lock and then.
Oh, no, you'll be alright. I'll set one running, just set the on running, just check them as I come round, get them going round, so it's in front.
It's got a steep bank up there, then. It's a steep climb over there.
No one's put the locator for him, so
no, 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 it's bad.
Yeah.